So here we are, April in Colorado. So we've had snow this week, we've had rain, and now we've got some kind of snowy hail mix, which is like little chunks of ice, not really snow. It's very strange. Anyway, as they keep saying, it's good for the garden.